bona fide opposition in this country is CCC and Nelson Chamisa. Mm. They have done very well, given what Emmerson Mnangagwa and his party have thrown their way, taking away their party headquarters, taking away their MPs, taking away their money. Mnangagwa and ZANU-PF have tried to destroy the opposition. And so, to their credit, the CCC and their leader have survived. They've survived in spite of the challenges that have been presented to them.